Saturday Night, presented by America Online, is brought to you by Jeep Trail-Rated Capability, only in a Jeep 4x4, and by the United States Marines, the few, the proud, the Marines.
Fans, it's time to get above the rim with the Sprite Rising Star Slam Dunk competitors. At 6'6", from the New Orleans Hornets, J.R. Smith. At 6'9", from the Atlanta Hawks, Josh Smith. At 6'10", from the New Orleans Hornets, Chris Anderson. And at 6'10", from the Phoenix Suns, Amari.
Again at 3:30. Someone stole my car.
Hold the phone. I got my boys at Fix-A-Hoopties to trick out your ride. What do you think? It's tight, right?
Okay, that looks exactly the same.
Didn't your mama tell you? It's the inside that counts. Check this out.
Shut up.
Crisp, clean, thirst quenching Sprite, never out of reach. Show them my motto. By the way, you owe $37,000.
Are you meeting up with Jenny?
Let me check. Hey, Jenny. It's me.
Hold on, there's somebody on my other line. Hello?
Looks like it's time to sign up for the new Family Share Plan from Verizon Wireless. Get the first two lines for $59.99 and each additional line for $9.99. All with unlimited in-calling to other customers from our coverage area. Plus, get a Samsung A670 camera phone for just $49.99.
Good.
Verizon Wireless. We never stop working for you.
9 years ago, I started a home business. Over $2 million later, I think I made the right decision.
If you're thinking of starting a home business of your own, this website is the one you really need to visit.
Last year, I earned well over $150,000. And this year looks even better.
I only work 3 days a week, and I'm up to $4,000 a month.
Yesterday, we earned over $8,000.
Log on to 31biz.com and get started today. It's free, so log on to 31biz.com now. That's 31biz.com.
How many cards? Give me one.
Looking for a safe, fun way to learn poker? Then go to Pacific Poker at 888.info, the world's number one online casino and poker school. It's fun, it's fast, it's secure. Learn Texas Hold'em, Omaha, and 7-card stud, big tournaments too. At 888.info, the action is hot and the poker school is free, so you can learn with friends or players around the world, but no gunslingers. Pacific Poker at 888.info. Download the games now, it's free.
What's crack-a-lackin', y'all? Your man Miles Thirst here. Welcome to the 2005 Sprite Rising Star Slam Dunk.
NBA All-Star Saturday Night is here. Magic Johnson has joined us, the Hall of Famer, the multiple MVP, the constant smile on his face. Hey, nice shot there from half court on your little segment early in this, night.
I made that one, but I couldn't hit this little short one.
You look good. Great to have you with us. Let's take a look at some of the rules for the slam dunk competition. And really, the no penalties for missed dunks. And during the first round, each player must use another NBA player for at least one dunks. Things to kind of keep an eye on. And the prize money, $25,000 for first place. Second place, $15,000. Log on to NBA.com or America Online, keyword NBA.com, to vote for who you think will win the Sprite Rising Stars Slam Dunk Competition. J.R. Smith from New Orleans, Josh Smith from Atlanta, Chris Anderson, New Orleans, Amari Stoudemire from Phoenix. Sprite has paired each dunker with lucky winners from Sprite's Right in Thirst campaign, and as well as select three youth from a community group of each player's team market. Now, Sprite will be awarding $25,000 to the fan who's matched with tonight's dunk champion, and over $50,000 to all the participating community groups. Friends, let's meet our teams. Supporting J.R. Smith is Michael Rowe, who is joined by the Second Harvest Kids Cafe of New Orleans, Louisiana. Supporting Chris Anderson is Janice Delzer, also joined by the Second Harvest Kids Cafe of New Orleans. Supporting Josh Smith is Desmond Fussell, joined by the John H. Harlan Boys and Girls Club of Atlanta. And supporting Amari Stoudemire is Jason Jekka, joined by the IG Holmes Boys and Girls Club of Phoenix, Arizona. Let's go to Cheryl Miller.
Thanks a lot, Kevin. I got a rare treat for you. The judges tonight competed in 1976 ABA slam dunk contest, and I guarantee you no one will be second-guessing their scores tonight. Let's start it off with Call Me Mr. K, Larry Keenan, a three-time ABA All-Star. A-Train himself, Artis Gilmore, six-time NBA All-Star. And we've got George, the Iceman Gervin, three-time ABA All-Star and nine-time NBA All-Star. Legendary Finger Row. Then the original Skywalker, David Thompson, four-time NBA All-Star, 1979 NBA All-Star, Game MVP, and of course, the legendary Julius Dr. J. Irvin, who started it all off in 1976 when he took flight from the free throw line and ended up at the free throw line. And I have to throw this in. 1995, walk me down the Hall of Fame carpet. Julius, if you look at the contestants tonight, three out of the four contestants are straight out of high school. Who do you like?
You know, I'm not supposed to have a favorite, but the big man, Amari Stoudemire, has been talking a lot of trash because you haven't had big guys win this thing. You know, they had a little bit of a disadvantage because it's more spectacular if a little man elevates and makes something happen. So the big man said he's coming with some tricky stuff. So, you know, I'm going to watch very carefully, and I'm going to be fair.
Okay, enjoy yourself. We'll send it over to you, Kevin.
All right, Cheryl, thank you very much. So let's talk about favorites, Madge. What do you want?
Oh, man, I'm going to have to go with Smith. Matter of fact, the first contestant here, right here.
We got two Smiths.
Yeah, I'm going to take the
J.R. Smith.
J.R. Smith. New Orleans.
He should be at North Carolina. That's why I'm not going to go with him.
That's right. He was all set to go to Chapel Hill.
Yeah, so hopefully
his grades were too good to go there.
Oh!
That's not bad, because what you have to do is come out, Magic, and you have to let everybody know, you know what, I'm in the building. I'm in the building.
Exactly.
J.R. Smith.
Oh! But see, you know what? None of these guys warmed up well. They didn't take a layup.
Hey, no one tell you what.
Have a layup line or a dunk line.
Listen, right. You can put him in a stove when he can't make that dunk. That's got nothing to do with being warm.
I say he get this one.
I bet you he don't. He That's a hard. He's going to change it.
Oh! I told you he'd get it.
Young fella, young legs.
Young legs, new moves. If he would have did it on the first time, he would have got a 10. If he did it on the first time, he would have got a 10.
Well, he only get to replace one of them, don't he?
But once you see it, oh, my goodness.
Yes.
But once you see it, once you, the surprise element is gone. But no one has ever done this in a dunk contest.
No.
We're off again to the races.
45 was the mark he was given by the judges.
Because, Kevin, every year they say, oh, we've seen it all. You can't do anything else. Now, everyone brings something different every year.
Does he get a missed dunk on one of those?
No, because he don't get a missed dunk.
So he out of it then?
No, he doesn't get a missed dunk.
No.
It's 45.
Yeah.
Because it never hit the rim and it never went through. It never hit the rim.
No, he got three chances at it.
Exactly.
You can only replace one,
right,
don't you?
But it has to hit the rim. So, technically, it was those two weren't attempts.
Well, we can't go all night. You know, TNT got it. Trust me, we can't go all night now.
Now, here's the other Smith. This is Josh Smith.
This is who I picked to win it.
Okay, he's starting. You know, he's coming from the free throw line.
Look at this.
Yeah,
he's
going to
split the crowd.
Than I thought he was.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think he should have saved this one.
No, you got to come out, Magic.
No,
got to let the world know I'm here. Okay.
He was below the free throw line.
Yeah, but it wasn't much, though. Dr. J, you took off from the right there. You weren't on the free throw line either when you did that. So give him a 9.
Julius, can you hear us over there?
Yeah, I hear you guys.
Okay, now he was a good
big man.
Foot.
I mean, he was a good foot inside the free throw line. And
they gave him a 45.
I don't know. That just looked like a breakaway layup to me. Wait, Doc.
Doc,
that
you're
was,
right.
That's almost where you took off
no,
from that
it ain't
time.
Doc.
Yes,
no,
it was.
No.
It wasn't as good, but that's where he took off from.
Doc, You know how much love I got for you. The only thing you and him have in common, y'all both black. That's it.
I ain't mad at him at all. I'm just doing my job over here.
But for but first keep dunk, it live. That was outstanding. His first dunk, it was outstanding.
All right, here's Chris Anderson now.
He needs some more tattoos.
Now, you know he's a crowd favorite because he used to be with Denver Nuggets.
Birdman.
Larry Bird?
No, not that one.
The only thing with him, he tries to do some things I don't think he's capable of doing in a dunk contest. He might try to take off from the three-point line. He's not capable. He's missing a couple of ice cubes in his tray. Okay. Uh-oh.
This is nice.
Oh, that was nice, though.
Very close.
That was nice. He just missed time to run. He missed time to run. I like that,
but
though.
But it's going to have to be something special, Kenny, because we've seen it before.
I had not seen that one, though, from half court.
Okay. He just threw the pass out a little farther.
Man, y'all never threw a pass and tried to dunk it, have you? Are you kidding me?
No, we don't have to get up. I was already up there.
Oh, bad throw. All right.
It's not going to work.
Bad throw. That first one was the one. That was the one.
You know what he's done? He's picked out something on the scoreboard, and that's what he's throwing at. I mean, he's been taking aim at this.
There it is.
Yep, right there.
There it is.
No bad pass.
Okay. Too far ahead.
Yeah. See, he's practices, so you're right, Kevin. He's got it where he wants it. Now it's the bounce has got to be right.
See, the first one was a perfect
bounce.
You got to
account for nervousness.
You got to account for nervousness here. Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. Now, yeah, there it is. Away.
It's got to be perfect.
Don't even know we got to go to commercial break?
I like that.
Hey, Charles, this is like hit till you're happy on the first tee.
Hey, how many mulligans he get? Damn.
Well, I'll tell you
one. Hey, Chris, you only get one mulligan per 18.
All right, y'all got to edit this.
There it is. Here it is.
Here's what?
I'm going to be tired.
Hey, we need a Snicker bar right now.
Man. Well, I'm going to tell you what, kid, let's go. Like I tell you, he sometimes does things that he might not be capable of.
He's going to be tired, but...
Well, this is his seventh toss right here. Seventh.
Okay. Yeah, that's a bad
here
toss.
Come number 8 coming up. Yeah.
He's holding us captive.
You know what? He's practiced this so much, he doesn't have a B dunk.
Right.
This is his A dunk.
If he doesn't get this, he's not going to get it right there. Oh! That's not a dunk either? That's not an attempted dunk?
No, you got to make it. You got
to
make it.
Normally, you go to your B dunk. He doesn't have one right now.
You can't miss
no,
this
he
many
does.
Times.
He ain't got past 8.
Well, yeah, you try till you make one. That's the rule.
Yeah.
Here he goes.
I got to give him a 6 just because, you did it 16 times.
No, 9.
Hey, it's at least a 9. I gave him 1 point.
Whatever,
hey,
man.
Give him 1.4
attempts. Nah, man. I would have been mad at him for keeping me there. That was nice on the first time.
I can hear TK upstairs screaming. He'll mess up about 3 TK's commercials.
He got a 41, so Josh Smith and J.R. Smith have 45, and Chris Anderson at 41.
Amari Stoudemire asked that he do a warm-up layup just to get loose again. After wait for 45 minutes.
Yeah.
He needs to do something to warm up.
No, I remember those days. You don't have to warm up when you're that age.
Okay, let me see what he's going to do. That's nice, though.
That's not bad.
That's not bad.
No, you know what? That's
a
nice because...
And he's going to get penalized because he's a big guy, too.
Yeah.
If a little guy did that dunk, it'd be better.
He put it between his legs, came from the side. Oh, that's like Dominique. But he just couldn't put it on his feet like Dominique used to do.
See, but to me, though, if those are 9s, then J.R. Smith's was a 10.
And the standings after the first round with Smith and Stoudemire at 45 and Chris Anderson at 41. Coming up, the Dunkers get their second attempt to move on to the finals. NBA All-Stars Saturday night, presented by America Online, continues from Denver, Colorado on TNT.
LeBron James.
James is the NBA's newest phenom. Now the most hyped player ever will perform on the game's biggest stage, the 2005 NBA All-Star Game, tomorrow at 8 Eastern, only on TNT.
How would I define drama?
Conflict.
Conflict?
Conflict makes drama.
She deserves to know
what, the truth.
I am being framed!
Drama is
TNT.
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 To solve an ancient mystery,
the treasure is still buried
right here.
You don't go to the government.
That is not a company problem.
You turn to the experts.
We are going upriver to the ship of death.
Great!
You got 72 hours.
On April 8th.
Come on, let's go!
A secret only they can uncover.
Oh my God.
Is a threat only they can stop.
It's time to call McCaffrey.
Sahara, rated PG-13, starts April 8th.
The all-new Hemi-powered Jeep Grand Cherokee. With more power and torque than anything in its class, it leaves just about anything in the dust, even on pavement. The off-road legend continues on-road. Get 0+, 0% financing plus February bonus cash for total savings of up to $4,700 on Grand Cherokee.
Streaming video highlights, news, scores, schedules, and more. NBA action delivered directly to you on select Nokia video phones. Nokia, connecting people.
Hi, guys.
Well, it's been a pleasure, Craig.
You're leaving us?
Yes, I'm going to be working at Anderson's just up the street.
Anderson's? That's a shame.
Turn your back on us, would you? After all we've done for you.
The rules of the London underworld. Learn to live by them. Rated M for mature.
NBA All-Star Saturday Night, presented by America Online, is brought to you by Sprite and Thirst, reminding you to obey your thirst. And by Nokia Video Phones. Your life now with instant replay.
The Sprite Rising Stars slam dunk. Here is our TNT Total Motion with Josh Smith of the Atlanta Hawks. And he got a 45 from the judges on that dunk.
And that's a total waste of money, too. Total Motion. It's a total waste of money.
I like it. I like looking at it. No judge gave a 10 on any attempt, guys.
I bet you the same person approved that thing as the same person who approved that merger.
Or approved you going to HBO, maybe. Yeah, how about that?
Hey, listen, I'd be bet on HBO.
You'll be uncensored.
I'll be uncensored.
Oh, wow.
I need to be on
Buckle
HBO.
Up.
Wait, y'all show Gilligan's Island, y'all worried about what I'm going to do?
All right, here's J.R. Smith from New Orleans, and his teammate Chris Anderson is helping.
This
is,
well, first of all, Chris
can tell
is sabotaging.
He's not no guard.
He's sabotaging.
Hey, Chris, he's trying to milk his time.
Chris, you got to bounce it up higher, dog.
Hey, Chris, trying to sabotage to get to the next round.
Oh, I like that. I like that. Yeah, young fella.
You know, but Chris killed the climax. You know, he killed it.
No, Chris trying to sabotage it, man. He's trying to get to the finals himself.
Oh, that was nice.
That was nice, but, you know, we seen Vince.
Okay,
he got a 45 out of this.
Yeah, but we seen Vince Carter catch it, put it between his legs, and kind of do that same dunk. So you got to step your game up.
But you know, you can't judge him by Vince. Come on, man.
But I can't give you a 10.
No, well, and Julius Erving gave him a 10, didn't you, Doc?
Did you?
Yeah. You know, that was very, very difficult dunk. Timing, he had to catch it. And then he was falling away from the basket. I mean, the way he threw it back. I mean, he was out by the corner of the backboard when he threw the ball in.
Good point.
And he had Chris on there, too, so that's a handicap.
Yeah, so he had a liability. No question about it. It was a liability. You know, he made something out of something less than spectacular. All right, now, with the 45 there on his second dunk, here is Josh Smith and Kenyon Martin of the Denver Nuggets will help. They have the same agent, and they've developed this friendship. And Kenyon is trying to serve as a mentor for this kid who played in high school ball a year ago.
I was just—I thought he was just trying to say, "Yo, I'm a dunker on you during the season."
That's a 10.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
Look at the crowd is absolutely going nuts.
That's what I'm talking
Standing
about.
Standing ovation.
You can see Magic right here. The dunk contest is where you make your name. And here it is for him. He's making his name out here.
But did you see first the left leg and then the right? Look at
that. Yes.
Oh, my goodness.
Nice point.
Oh, my goodness.
You wonder where D. Brown was. You remember where Kenny Walker was, Skywalker. Josh Smith is going to be named. His name is going to be starting to become famous around here if he keeps doing dunks like that. Give me that.
Magic, for you, it sounds like the footwork, the legwork, that's kind of a big part of the style point.
Exactly. You have to give more than just a dunk. He gave body, footwork. It reminded me of Michael Jordan, Dr. J, Dominique Wilkins. They gave you everything. Vince Carter. That was everything. That was tremendous. He could have did that dunk with the greatest dunkers.
Wow. Guys, that was a
high
classic,
high praise.
Classic case of initiation, execution, and punctuation.
Yes.
Mr. Classy. Mr. Classy, Dr. J.
Hey, Doc, no liabilities on that one.
Chris Anderson.
Way to pay him back, Smith. Way to pay him back.
Way to get it. Way to get it. What they said about payback.
Hey, you know what? Time to show friends. We've been on TV.
Yes, I know it.
We've been on TV more than friends.
Hey, Doc, he don't get to play a lot. He's trying to get everybody to know he is.
I was just going to check on their record down in New Orleans.
Oh, you got to catch that. Hey, Doc, if you give him more than a 7, I'm coming over there. You can't give him more than a 7. I don't care if he jumped through the roof right now.
Remember, it took him 9.
No, there it is. If he jumps through the roof right now, you can't give him a 10.
Can you get the camera on the players on the baseline? They're just falling out. Allen Iverson, all of them are just going crazy.
Sixth attempt.
All right. You give him.
There it is. Thank you.
Remember, he took 9 attempts on his first dunk. There's some 7s.
So
9
wait.
On his first and 6 attempts on his second.
So he has 15 dunks to get 2.
Yeah,
are you
right,
kidding
yeah,
me?
Exactly
Yo,
right.
I think I could come out there and get 15 attempts to
but,
get made.
But,
down.
Hey, Kevin,
you can't.
Kevin, he's had his workout for the All-Star weekend. He doesn't have to work out on Monday.
Oh, my God. Yo, Bill Russell's over here cracking me up because he's laughing. He's like, he's got fingers up every time he goes, like 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey, Magic.
Uh-huh.
This is hard. It's harder than it looks, but it ain't that hard.
I guess Chris was like, you know what? I don't know what I'm going to do, but I'll practice on the stage here. So he was practicing his dunks.
Well, I tell you what, in fairness, he's going to be the most memorable thing tonight.
Probably right. Oh, there's Amari Stoudemire.
Hey, I was watching TBS earlier. They were showing 10 Cup.
I like this.
Remember, Nash
like
grew
this.
Up playing soccer in British
like
Columbia.
This.
If he gets this,
like
it's going to be crazy.
I like this. Oh, he got it.
Oh!
Something new. That's a perfect pass. The leader, link leader, and assist off the head to Amari. Twist turn.
Oh.
Yes, sir. gosh, is that fun?
Oh, my goodness.
Kevin, we've been down for about 3 years in the dunk contest, but it is back with some rising young stars.
I told you, you don't need the names. You need the game.
Wow.
You don't need names in the dunk contest. You need game.
This is turning into a Phoenix Sun weekend.
Yes, I told it you. Is.
They've won the first three competitions. Right now, they're on top. Here, let's go to Cheryl Miller. Woo.
Hey, Kevin, for a minute there, it looked like a Smith and Smith final. That wasn't the case. Josh, why Kenyon Martin as a prop?
Because he just did something in the second dunk with Steve Nash. That was just tremendous. But I'm going to try to take it home, though.
All right, Amar, you got to talk about this. Off the backboard, off Steve Nash's head, who came up with the idea?
Well, that's something me and Steve came up with in practice and decided to come out here and do it.
All right, guys, good luck in the finals.
Man. Well, when Magic Johnson says something is back, that's a stamp of approval I think all NBA fans can hang their hat on.
Yes.
That was hot.
That was wonderful.
That was hot.
The Sprite Rising Stars Slam Dunk Competition continues from Denver Next on TNT.
Practicing at 3:30. Someone stole my car.
Hold the phone. I got my boys at Fix-A-Hoopties to trick out your ride. What do you think? It's tight, right?
Okay, that looks exactly the same.
Didn't your mama tell you? It's the inside that counts. Check this out.
Shut up.
Crisp, clean, thirst quenching Sprite, never out of reach. Show them my motto. By the way, you owe $37,000.
Introducing the all-new 2005 Jeep Grand Cherokee. With an available 330-horsepower Hemi V8, it has best-in-class horsepower and torque. The optional electronic stability program that helps maintain control on slippery roads. And available quadra-drive 2, our most advanced four-wheel drive system ever. Go ahead, let it snow. Get 0+, 0% financing plus February bonus cash for total savings of up to $4,700 on Grand Cherokee.
There's a force out there. It's strong. It's powerful. It stops for nothing and no one. It's a wrecking ball off the chain. It's the thunder and the lightning. The Nike Air Force Operate in the House of Hoops. Only at Foot Locker.
Here's the plan. If you want to get into college hoops, you got to check out the top teams, the top players, and the top conferences. That's why you got to get with ESPN Full Court from DirecTV. Up to 30 college games a week. Yeah, that'll get it done. ESPN Full Court from DirecTV. To get yours, call 1-800-GET-SPORTS or go to DirecTV.com.
Get ready for something special from Starz and DirecTV. The Starz Free Preview Weekend, February 18th, 19th, and 20th. 12 movie channels all weekend long. On channels 520 through 533. Sample Starz, the Starz Free Preview Weekend, only from DirecTV. Don't wait for the preview. Get Starz today and receive a free $20 Best Buy gift card. Visit DirecTV.com or call 1-800-DIRECTV and ask for Starz.
Hit me!
Invented by Charles Barkley, perfected by TNT engineers. Here is TNT Total Motion.
Total waste of money, y'all.
Josh Smith of the Atlanta Hawks over Kenyon Martin.
Unbelievable.
Hey, Kenny.
Yeah.
Wouldn't you like to just see these guys go at it back and forth, dunk, 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 five dunks apiece.
That's
you know, that type of competition.
The old school.
Rhythm, getting the crowd in it, working them into a frenzy.
No question, because you know, I know they have more dunk stock than the ones that they've shown.
Right. But this is MTV. Like, spike it once, get a 50, get out of here.
Exactly. You know what?
if Doc, too, if Amari could have waited and used that other one. He's bringing back the dominant. He's killing me right He's killing me right now.
Showtime.
He's killing me right now.
Entertainment at its best.
He's killing me right now.
That's awesome.
That's awesome right
there. That's awesome right
there. That's what you're doing, Young Gun.
Young Gun,
whatever you do, you got my vote.
And give up the respect to Dominique all at the same time.
Oh! I'll give you a 10 because of respect, the hype, everything. You get a 10 just because of that. I feel it.
Hey, he deserves it for giving Dominique respect.
That was off the hook.
And he got 50. Got 10s right across from the judges.
I wonder if they got a Connie Hawkins jersey over there. Yeah, that's hot.
That's Dominique, though.
I always tell people, Dominique Slick is probably the most underrated player in NBA history.
You know what? You know what I love about Josh right now? Oh, my goodness. It's the fact that he's thought about this dunk contest. Yeah. Like, some guys come to this contest, and they can fly and jump, but they have no thought. He thought about this. He brought the jersey out. He brought Kenyon Martin out. He's bringing everybody out. He might bring Chuck out. Is Chuck, you going out there next?
No, baby.
You know, sometimes, man, when a guy's dunking and he gets into emotion, you can see where he's going, what he's going to do, how it's going to end up. I had no idea what that guy was going to do, man.
That's true. I love it when them young
players. Until it was done.
I love when these guys pay homage to guys like Dominique, Dr. J, guys who made the NBA what it is today. I love that.
Bringing the jersey back probably was the most memorable moment.
But it's one thing to bring the jersey back. It's another thing to get up there and dunk and fly like that. So he not only brought the jersey back, but he was unbelievable dunk. Here come Amari now.
This put a lot of pressure on him.
Yeah, this is a lot of pressure. He knows it's got to go down. He knows that.
Kenny, you're not excited, are you?
He knows that. Okay.
Gotta end on a make.
If he puts that in, though, that's a 10.
It's gonna be hard for a big man.
If he puts that in, that's a 10.
That's right. It's a little bit different.
It's hard for Kenny. He can't fly like Smith can fly.
You know what? And I'm not sure he can palm the ball either.
Yes.
There's a big difference, guys, who can palm the ball.
No. He can't fly, Kenny. It's a different. He's a jumper has to be like on the move.
It's easy for guys to fly and they can palm the ball though.
You see, I know there it is. And I know he's practiced that dunk, but the pressure that John Smith put on him made him miss those two. Because if he would have did it the first time, he would have got 10.
If you notice, when he was trying to dunk the first time, he tried to do it with one hand. He dunked that ball with two hands. Because people used to always ask me, why do I dunk with two hands? Because my hands are too small to palm the ball. And there's a big difference being able to palm the ball. Or guys who can jump off one leg or two legs. A huge difference.
He got a 45. So right now he is 5 points in back of the Atlanta Hawks.
But that's the only
Josh
thing
Smith.
He did different. He did it with two hands.
Doc, if you think he did that on the first dunk, you might have gave him a 10.
I think he would have got a better score. But, you know, the punctuation. That was missing from that dunk.
Right.
You know, style, creativity, degree of difficulty, but, you know, nailing it with punctuation, and I think the misses compromised that.
Oh!
He's the winner right now. You can put your bags up, you can get your pocketbooks, ladies and gentlemen. You can get your wallets, get your jackets,
because
we got the winner right there.
Hey, you know, I always said to Barkley House, winner, winner, chicken dinner.
That's right.
Can you see the elevation and the hang time? See, this is what Amari can't do. He can't hang in the air.
He's a power dunker.
That's right. So he can be creative. That's the difference between Smith and Amari Stoudemire. Look at that hang time.
Elevation.
That's the difference right there.
Kenny, who picked Josh Smith to win this thing?
I think we both did.
No, you're a damn liar.
Oh, yes, we did. I did. We said it. I came down and said it looks like a
I'm put you in your eye.
Okay,
dude. I'm going to punch you.
As long as it's on camera so I can see you.
Kevin and Irvin ain't going to testify against me.
I want to see you go against Vince Carter, Young Gun. I want to see that. I want to see LeBron in this
one. That's right.
That's what I want to see.
Vince Carter. I want to see Vince, LeBron, and Josh Smith in here. That's what I want to see next year.
But
I see LeBron got the Yankees hat on.
I tell you who else I want to see.
Oh, I know what he's going to do. Flip it up backwards.
Oh.
There it is.
Oh.
Flip it up backwards. I know. That's in the video games. That's in that Xbox video game when the guy flicks it up. These guys have been watching too much. These games, these video games are sick right now. Come on, Steve. You can do it. You can do it. You got to do it.
They'll
with the
get
right
it. Get it.
You got it.
Yes.
But the creativity
That's
factor
right.
has been terrific
That's
tonight.
Right.
I don't know who gets the more points, though, Steve or Amari for the dunk.
I don't care if he misses, make it. The dunk contest is back because guys are thinking it
there
out
it is.
Now.
Oh! Yo, but you see how high he is, though?
So, big Kenny, guys. Challenge those guys again. Call those see. Names out again,
Josh
Kenny.
Smith is there waiting for you, Vince Carter. Josh Smith is waiting for you, LeBron James. Josh Smith is waiting for you, Kobe. Come in for 1 year, shut it all down, and silence all the critics.
That's right. There it is right there. It's what Kenny said. It's what?
Silence the critics. Come on, we're waiting on you. We're waiting on you. Because I'm going to hype it up.
That's right. See, Kevin, he can't hang. See, that's the difference. If that was Smith,
he would have caught that
and dunked it.
He would have caught that.
Pretty simple, but
yeah, it started out difficult, but yeah, the simplicity came. But you got to give him a 9 or 8. Yeah, I agree with that.
You got to give him second place, too.
Yeah, I agree with that, too.
But it's been a Phoenix Sun night, no matter what. Unbelievable. They represented very well. And look out for that team in the playoffs, too.
People, if you want to see an exciting team, you watch the Phoenix Suns play. Because Saturday night is what they call a skills night. And Phoenix Suns got a lot of skills on their team.
Yeah.
That's hot right there. Look at that.
Yes.
You know, Steve used to ice skate, too. They might be ice skating next year. He used to be a hockey player. They might bring out the ice skates next year.
And let me say thank you to Atlanta Hawks for bringing Dominique back into the organization, giving him a meaningful job as well.
It's about time. 19-year-old Josh Smith is the Sprite Rising Stars Slam Dunk Champion. Let's go to Cheryl Miller.
Josh, first and foremost, congratulations. Forget that you had big shoes to fill right next to you. You put on Dominique's jersey. How much of an influence, obviously, has he had in your life?
He's been a big influence ever since I played for the Hawks. He's took me under his wing and taught me some stuff and how to get by in workouts and in the game.
Now, Dominique, you won this competition twice. How much old school did this young fella have in him?
Well, you talk about filling shoes. I think he have his own shoes now. I knew coming into this contest that he would do great. You know, I've seen him all year, and I knew the things that he could do. He kind of surprised me today, though.
Okay, Josh tonight, out of all the dunks, was Kenyon Martin your favorite?
Yeah, I mean, we worked on this as soon as I got here. He plays with Denver, so it's kind of hard to work on it with him. So Thursday when I came here, we went to the gym and worked on it.
Hey, smile a little bit. You're the champion, all right? Slam Dunk 2005. Josh Smith, ladies and gentlemen, congratulations.
He grew up in Atlanta, idolizing Dominique Wilkins, and that was his inspiration tonight. He is the 2005 All-Star Slam Dunk Champion.
There's a force out there. It's strong. It's powerful. It stops for nothing and no one. It's a wrecking ball off the chain. It's the thunder and the lightning. The Nike Air Force operate in the House of Hoops. Only at Foot Locker.
Hyundai Sonata was named highest-ranked entry midsize car in initial quality by J.D. Power & Associates. So how do we make it even better? First, you add a $750 special value package at no additional cost. Then you offer $1,500 cash back. And don't forget, every Sonata is backed by America's best warranty, 10 years, 100,000 miles. The Hyundai Sonata GLS Special Value Model is now available at your Hyundai dealer.
starting at $17,499. Don't miss your opportunity to get the special value package and $1,500 cash back.
No matter what the sport, anytime athletes sweat, they lose more than just water. Gatorade puts back the sodium, potassium, and carbs all athletes need to perform at their best. Water does not.
Now you can get in great shape, build muscle, and you can do it fast. All you have to do is dial it up. Turn up the results with the Bowflex SelectTech free weight system. Now you can dial up the weight you want, anywhere from 5 to 52.5 pounds on one single dumbbell. Want 15 pounds? Just turn the dial to 15 and start lifting. Ready for 40? All it takes is the turn of a dial. Now you can get powerful biceps, a sexy core, even chiseled legs in an easy 30-minute workout. Call now to order your Bowflex SelectTech free weight system for no money down and payments of just $9 a month. Order now and we'll include this free DVD, Secrets of the Four-Step Rep, that teaches you perfect free weight technique. It's time to turn up your results. Call and get your Bowflex SelectTech for just $9 a month.
NBA All-Star Saturday Night, presented by America Online, is brought to you by Hyundai. See your Hyundai dealer for the 2005 Sonata with its limited-time special value package. And by Gatorade Thirst Quencher.
Moments ago, Donald B. King, Group Brand Director, Sprite, presented the Sprite Rising Stars Slam Dunk Champion Trophy to Shaw Smith, who is accompanied by his Sprite contest winner, Desmond Fussell, in the John H. Harlan Boys and Girls Club of Atlanta. Sprite will be awarding $25,000 to Desmond and over $50,000 to all participating community groups. Now our NBA.com results on the slam dunk. And most of you thought that Amari Stoudemire would get it, and Josh Smith in that voting of over 61,000 that Josh Smith number two. A night where the Phoenix Suns took three of the four events, but it was a teenager from Atlanta who stole the show. And our All-Star Saturday Night post-game show from Denver, Colorado continues on TNT.
Protect you from taste loss. Take the taste challenge. Question one. What should a real light beer look like?
Like beer?
That's right. Miller Lite has a rich golden color. Question two. What should a real light beer taste like?
Like beer.
Correct. Miller Lite has a satisfying great taste. And finally, how do you fight taste loss?
With antibiotics?
No. Drink a great tasting Miller Lite with more taste than Bud Light and half the carbs. Get the facts at PreventTasteLoss.com.
Thanks.
Miller. Good call.
Are you meeting up with Jenny?
Let me check. Hey, Jenny. It's me. Hold on, there's somebody on my other line. Hello?
Looks like it's time to sign up for the new Family Share Plan from Verizon Wireless. Get the first two lines for $59.99 and each additional line for $9.99. All with unlimited in-calling to other customers from our coverage area. Plus, get a Samsung A670 camera phone for just $49.99.
Good.
Verizon Wireless. We never stop working for you.
Chicken selects from McDonald's. They're good.
Why? Because they say they're good? I bet they also say crispy.
Crispy is just a smoke screen.
Just like juicy chicken breast.
It is a juicy chicken breast strip.
They're controlling you, man.
Why don't you go to McDonald's and try one for free?
Now they have you believing it's free. What?
Look.
Oh, no, no, no. I'm not going to fall for that.
Nice try.
Nothing's free.
Jack!
Now you can bid on Carmelo Anthony gear and over 10,000 other items. Just drink milk, collect barcodes, and bid to win at winwithmilk.com.
How many cards? Give me one.
Looking for a safe, fun way to learn poker? Then go to Pacific Poker at 888.info, the world's number one online casino and poker school. It's fun, it's fast, it's secure. Learn Texas Hold'em, Omaha, and 7-card stud, big tournaments too. At 888.info, the action is hot and the poker school is free, so you can learn with friends or players around the world, but no gunslingers. Pacific Poker at 888.info. Download the games now. It's free.
9 years ago, I started a home business. Over $2 million later, I think I made the right decision.
If you're thinking of starting a home business of your own, this website is the one you really need to visit.
Last year, I earned well over $150,000, and this year looks even better.
I only work 3 days a week, and I'm up to $4,000 a month.
Yesterday, we earned over $8,000.
Log on to 31biz.com and get started today. It's free, so log on to 31biz.com now. That's 31biz.com.
NBA All-Stars Saturday Night, presented by America Online, is brought to you by Miller. There's good enough, and there's better than it has to be. Miller, good call. By Verizon Wireless, we never stop working for you. By MGM's Be Cool, opens in theaters nationwide March 4th. And by McDonald's.
Welcome back to Denver. You've been watching NBA All-Stars Saturday Night. This is our post-game show and all presented by America Online. And this is the guy that was as captivating as any single performance tonight. 19-year-old Josh Smith, the rookie with the Atlanta Hawks. We're just having an interesting conversation with Kenny, the Jet, Sir Charles, and Magic about this kid and even stretching back into Dominic Wilkins, who this kid put his jersey on right there. It was a very poignant moment tonight.
Yeah, I think so. I think one of the things, Dominique has gotten a lot of notoriety in his life and his career, but that had to make him feel good because he paid homage to a guy who really made this contest popular.
Yeah, but also, I think the Hawks have done Dominique a disservice. And Dominique's been the most underrated player of my generation. I think all the guys who were great players got their honors except Dominique Wilkins. I'm looking forward to him going into the Hall of Fame. I want to thank the Hawks organization for bringing him back in because he's never gotten the credit or respect he's deserved.
And then Kevin, Quentin Richardson bought the three-point shooting contest back. Then Josh Smith bought the slam dunk back.
Right.
All-Star Weekend is back. If they come out tomorrow and play that game hard and competitive, All-Star Weekend is back at its highest level. Because tonight, the slam dunk proved that we're back. We're back in a big way. Oh, Josh Smith, thank you, baby. It's back.
It began with the Jordans and the Wilkins and people like that competing. But over the last couple of years, some of the bigger names have shunned this
event. That's right. Yeah, and I always say you don't need your name. You need your game in a dunk contest because guys come here to put on a show. And sometimes the name guys feel like they don't need any more recognition. So I'm happy for guys like, remember, D. Browns and Kenny Walkers and Spud Webbs and now Josh Smiths. Now weren't household names, but you know them now.
Yeah, but the problem I have with that, we got to argue about this on the show the other night. If Dominique Wilkins, Dr. J,
that's
Michael
right.
Jordan, if those guys could get in the slam dunk, some of these guys in the NBA today who are stars, why can't they do it?
Oh, they can.
Yeah.
They should.
Yeah. Well, they're not.
Right.
But and that's wrong.
But also, to everybody's point, every day it sets the tone for the next day. The rookie game set the tone for tonight. Tonight it went to a high level, and then this sets the tone for tomorrow. Kenny, call out those names for the slam dunk contest.
I'm going to say it like this, because if LeBron James, you're in it, and then Kobe Bryant, you're in it, and Vince Carter, you're in it, and then Josh Smith wins, now it's off the hook. Now it means something, because Spud, the reason he was really famous, because he beat Dominique.
That's right, that's right.
Don't forget Jason Richardson.
Right,
either.
Jason yeah, Richardson. Throw it off the glass and come get it again. That's right.
No
that's
question.
Right. But it was great. I'm excited. Man, I can't wait till tomorrow because we have so many talented
open court players tomorrow. That's what makes the All-Star game great. And so both sides, East and West, got great open court players, and this set the tone for tomorrow. I can't wait for tomorrow.
They said that's how I get better looking every day. I can't wait for tomorrow.
We want to take one more look at the Amari Stoudemire, Steve Nash dunk with a little bit of a soccer work there by Nash.
Yeah, off the glass, off the head. If he could have saved this to the finals, he might have shut it down in the finals with
That's
this.
That's true. Yeah, timing is sometimes everything when these things are exposed.
And also, Kevin, entertainment is back into the NBA game. See, that's entertainment.
Yeah. And you know what? You always say, I said it twice earlier, that NBA players are running out of dunks. These are the most creative, athletic players in the world.
Yes.
They're going to come up with something you haven't seen. You can have it for next 10 years, and 10 years from now, there'll be a dunk that hasn't been done before.
There's no hockey right now, unfortunately. Football is over. We don't do steroids. We're the best athletes. We're the best athletes in the world.
Josh Smith is not the youngest to win. Kobe was younger than Josh Smith.
I'm not sure Kobe won't any of that right now.
Yes,
I'm not sure Kobe won't
it'd
enter
be
that
fun
look.
To watch, though.
I'm not sure either.
I'd pay to watch it.
Yes, this kid
Let's don't get
got
crazy
hang time and creativity. Right.
Kevin talking about he'll pay to watch it. Okay, he's seen some of these ticket prices.
But it was just fun. I think that and let's give Phoenix Suns organization a pat on the back for representing
Phoenix.
Phoenix Suns.
Yeah, he said.
Organization to represent so well.
Oh, yeah, right. Yeah. And I'm big in Phoenix.
Yeah, because they did a nice job.
Big everywhere.
Big everywhere.
Did a nice job.
We'll come back and wrap up NBA All-Stars Saturday night next on TNT.
Good thing I'm not sensitive.
Friday, March 11th.
Who is he?
My name is Gladiator. Father to a murdered son. Husband to a murdered wife, and I will have my vengeance.
Three nights in a row. Gladiator, starting March 11th at 8 on TNT. We know drama.
To solve an ancient mystery,
the treasure is still buried
right here. You don't go to the government.
That is not a company problem.
You turn to the experts.
We are going upriver to the ship of death.
Great!
You got 72 hours.
On April 8th.
Come on, let's go!
A secret only they can uncover.
Oh, my God.
Is a threat only they can stop.
It's time to call the cavalry.
Sahara, rated PG-13, starts April 8th.
No matter what the sport, anytime athletes sweat, they lose more than just water. Gatorade puts back the sodium, potassium, and carbs all athletes need to perform at their best. Water does not.
Up continues on the NBA All-Star Saturday Night post-game show presented by AOL. It was a night that the Phoenix Suns began 3-3 in the Shooting Stars. They won that with Dan Marley and Sean Marion and Diana Taurasi. Then the PlayStation Skills Challenge captured by Steve Nash in 25.8 seconds. Foot Locker three-point shootout. Quentin Richardson hit his final 9 shots. And then to break the Phoenix Suns ride, it was a 19-year-old player from the Atlanta Hawks, Josh Smith, with a spectacular series of dunks that captured the imagination of all the judges here.
What a bum Amari Stoudemire is. They shouldn't let him go back on the charter.
Well, let me tell you what Josh Smith just did. He made Jermaine Dupri, he made Ludacris, and Nelly go crazy over here watching him because they were so proud of him. Jermaine Dupri has been a season ticket holder of the Atlanta Hawks for a long time, and that made him feel just as proud as Dominique tonight.
Guys, great night. Thank you so much. What
Thank
a pleasure.
Kevin.
Good to be here.
Tomorrow, 8 o'clock Eastern time, tune into TNT for exclusive coverage of the 2005 NBA All-Star Game featuring special musical acts Destiny's Child, Leanne Rimes, and country duo Big and Rich. Next, it's Life with Eddie Murphy and Martin Lawrence. For our entire TNT crew, Kevin Harlan saying goodnight from NBA All-Stars Saturday night in Denver, Colorado.
Has been a